A new policy in Italy threatens one of Europe's most persecuted minority groups. Italy's Minister of the Interior and Deputy Prime Minister Matteo Salvini has ordered his ministry to locate all Sinti and Roma settlements in Italy and to demolish what Salvini deems to be illegal camps. The plan also includes rounding up all Sinti and Roma who do not carry residency permits in Italy, nor have Italian citizenship, to deport them en masse out of the country. Italy is home to about 150,000 of the world's Roma and Sinti population, which in total is 10 to 12 million people. About 30,000 of Italian Roma and Sinti live in camps. A third of them are estimated to live in unrecognized and unofficial camps. They are only 0.23% of Italy's population, but suffer from high levels of poverty. Matteo Salvini of the League Party is among Europe's far-right populist politicians, who are forming an alliance against Muslims, against immigrants and refugees, and promoting nationalistic, xenophobic and authoritarian ideology. Here is what Salvini said on Wednesday.
On the front of arrival of migrants and immigration, there is this singular coincidence that the arrivals have basically stopped for a week because there are no more NGO ships in front of Libya. So you could judge whether it is a coincidence. We want to do for the economy what we have done in the fight against smugglers.
During the Second World War, Nazi Germany referred to Sinti and Roma by the derogatory term Gypsies. First, tens of thousands were deported, and then hundreds of thousands were murdered in the genocide. The fact that Italy collaborated with Nazi Germany during World War II does not deter Salvini from stirring up the racism against Sinti and Roma. A year ago, in June 2018, Salvini called for establishing a register of all Sinti and Roma living in Italy, but public outcry prevented that project from being pushed through. Sinti and Roma are demanding an investigation into the use of 7 billion euros allocated by the European Commission to help Italy assist its Sinti and Roma population as well as people living in poverty. But the Sinti and Roma claim that none of this money reached their communities. The Sinti and Roma in Italy are not refugees. Most of them are Catholics, but Salvini's policy shows that the far right strives to build national, ethnic, and religious identity through exclusion of anyone who is deemed to be different.